to square off against the new Goldberg. The first time we've seen this is Goldberg's ever had the heavyweight championship. No disqualification.
Outside the ring, Goldberg waiting
way down.
Hey, Bob.
Two.
Imagine this is no thank you. He's pulling it towards the outside.
Get it back in.
Come on, Goldberg.
Come on now, get it back in.
He's getting a leg drop.
Tell JR he is number one.
He's going to smack his leg right there. Into the pole face first. We're going to bring TJ back towards the ring. Goldberg getting back inside. GR doing a good match, doing a good job here in this match. Pulling TJ to his feet. He's setting him up on the top part. What is Goldberg gonna do now? He blocks the punch and a counter punch by TJ. And another counter punch. Both men exhausted. I'm not going to Now. And up.